spent all my money. I lost something. He told me to come over, bring my guitar, my camera. I was wearing my room jacket. I was wearing a vegetable gown. Lived in a metallic house. We could see our reflection so clearly. I spent all my money, I lost something that was a big part of me. I can't find it in anyone else. It's hard to realize it's never coming back, the way you trace your fingers over your grandmother's antiques sends birds down my back, birds down my back. I can always feel their wings fluttering. Open your eyes and peel away the thorns. It's hard to accept weeds now when you've dwelt in other forms. The way the wind pushes your hair is silent, yet there's so much sound. And every step that you make is a piano key that is pressing down. I spent all my money, I lost something that was a big part of me. I can't find it in anyone else, and it's hard to
my new record isn't anything different in how I write songs, but it's definitely different in how it's being portrayed to the public. Meaning, like, I've always written songs that sound this way. It's just that all the available CDs I have are different sounding because how it's recorded.
Acid rain on sunny days, map the stars inside my brain. A palm tree is a satellite. What thoughts keep you up at night, my dear? Come near to me. I want a California sun and a Washington moon in the same room at the same time. I can't be in two different places, although I've tried. There was a rainbow in your room. I got up to dance with you. If we kick off our muddy shoes, forget about our heavy blues. I saw colors under the covers. I want a California sun and a Washington moon in the same room at the same time. I can't be in two I've tried. It rains for days and days. I can't complain when I wanted it this way, when I made it this way.
I want a California sun and a Washington moon in the same room at the same time. I can't be in two different places, although I have tried.
I'm gonna play two more songs on Globelamp. I have CD.
Leaves are falling, I'm getting cold. These shoes now when they're growing old. I don't always do as I'm told. At least I have a free soul. If you're an artist or a traveler with tapestries, I gave up making tea years ago, or so it seems. I left a box of grapes in Hamburg, Germany. A fool, I thought a friend suggested this idea to me. Lavender flowers and all of your supposed powers can't hold up to a meteor shower. If you hop a train, jump on a plane, people may call you insane. The day we met, I knew the world would never be the same. If you're an artist or a traveler with tapestries, I left the only girl I love in the evergreen trees. If you go north, tell them I brought her ashes to the sea, and that I always have them right next to me.
Your memory is the pen. If you're a writer, your body is the tool. If you're a dancer, your brushstrokes show your soul. If you're a painter, and will you be coming home?
If you're an artist or a traveler with tapestries, who's fallen but gotten up from down on your knees. You'll know the real point of art and poetry is to somehow connect to the mystery.
I have been in multiple bands. I was in a punk band called Meowton. before, and that was really fun. I played the bass and sang and played guitar. I was in this band called Foxygen, and I played keyboard and tambourine. I was a backup singer, and then I played alone. And Globelamp has had rotating members. I've had a violinist and a bassist and a second guitarist. And I do like playing with people because I like to feed off of them, but there is a freedom that comes with playing alone that's kind of fun, because I could just book a show and there's no one to ask. There's no bandmate to like make sure it's okay. Also, my songs, I play them different every time I perform. It's hard to get somebody who's that musical that they're able to sync up with you on that wavelength.
This is my last song. It's called Crocodile. It's kind of about Peter Pan and about life.
Life is like the tick tock of time inside of a clock. In my eyes is the tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick. Inside the mouth of a crocodile who has been following our ship for 20 miles, but his watch is starting to break. Tick tock, numbers fall into the sea. Tick tock, there's nothing that we can do. Tick tock, we'll never be free from the tick tock, tick tock, tick tick tick. Life is like the tick-tock, tick-tock of time inside of a clock. In my eyes is the tick-tock, 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 tick. Inside the mouth of a crocodile who has been following our ship for 20 miles. Well, he is looking for the kids who can fly. He wants to bring us down and he wants to shift the sky. Yes, he does. He dies. He dies. But his watch keeps on breaking. Tick tock, numbers fall into the sea. Tick tock, there's nothing that we can do. Tick tock, we will never be free from the tick tock, tick tock, tick tick tick. Life is like the tick tock of time inside of a clock. And in your eyes is the tick tock, 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 tick. We are all slaves to time. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. We are all slaves to time. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
I was born in Fountain Valley and grew up in Orange County and LA. I only moved to Washington about 4 years ago. My mom was blasting like Shout at the Devil when I was like born. It had me totally immersed in the LA glam rock scene, which was never really my thing, but I like know all about it because that was like how I was raised. So I feel like ever since I was born, I was meant to play music.
Next week on Lilac Sessions.
Happy holidays.